Hi, I'm Bobby Wells, the leader of the Infernos. Our product is happiness. We sell happiness, and everything we do, we try to make people forget about their cares, their woes, their troubles, the bills, the mortgages, the interest payments, come out and have a good time, just relax, remember the good old days.
First, expect you're going to see almost like a Vegas comes to Jersey. It's a situation where we have so many different entities in our band. We have Richie Rosato, who was formerly from the Dupree's, myself from the Commodores, Vince Terrell, who's the Sounds of Sinatra. We have a gentleman, Joe Paris, who's from the Happenings. So you get a large variety of stuff that you get out of any other performance, no other performance that you see in New Jersey. So it's like coming to a Las Vegas, like the old Sands, you know, the Rat Pack. It's sort of like that, except a little bit more of a Motown R&B spin on it.
She's from Cynthia.
Feeling when we're here at Atillio's Tavern, and we said that we would never play a club or a bar ever again, or a restaurant ever again, because we haven't in years. But the minute we stepped foot inside Atillio's Tavern, we fell in love with it. People just love it here. You know, it's sold out every time we're here.